गुड आफ्टरनून, आई एम डॉक्टर सदबीर, कंसल्टेंट कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट एंड एसोसिएट डायरेक्टर एट बीएल कपूर हॉस्पिटल न्यू दिल्ली। हार्ट फेलियर इज अ कंडीशन इन विच हार्ट इज नॉट एबल टू पंप एडिक्वेट अमाउंट ऑफ ब्लड टू द बॉडी। इट कैन बी बिकॉज ऑफ आइदर इम्पेयर्ड पंपिंग ऑफ द हार्ट और इम्पेयर्ड फिलिंग ऑफ द हार्ट। इन बोथ द कंडीशंस the adequate pumping is deranged and it causes symptoms, and that particular condition is called heart failure. Heart failure in layman language means that heart has failed totally and now the person is about to die. It is not like that. People got afraid of this term of heart failure. Heart failure is actually a chronic heart disease and which is very much manageable if treated scientifically. There are number of risk factors of heart failure development. The most common is being the old age group, because the heart becomes stiff as the age progresses. The other causes are like diabetes, thyroid problem, and the most common in Indian scenario is high blood pressure. As we all know, the recent data in adult population in Bombay has shown that the high blood pressure is seen in 44% of adult Indians. So it is a very common scenario thing, and these are the risk factors. Yeah, the first thing the people should know about heart failure is that the heart failure is not a permanent failure, that the patient is about to die in this condition. It's not like a death warrant. It is something which is very much manageable, and it can be treated with some of the treatment and management tricks that the person should be aware of, that how much fluid he should take, how much salt he should take, then what are the medicines they should take, and what are the precautions one should take. It doesn't mean that the patient should be bed bound or should be confined to home, and the things can improve with ongoing treatment. There are lot of new treatments have come up into our armamentarium in the recent past, and those treatments have given us lot of hope, and we have seen the patients have improved significantly with those treatments like ARNI, beta blockers and ACE inhibitors. My message again is that they should not be afraid of this word failure. It is as it was said by one of the scholars that the failure increases your chances of success. And also in the heart failure also, don't be afraid of this word, particularly failure. It is very much manageable. The point is that you should be in continuous touch with your medical professional, and you should be aware of your weight management, about the fluid management, and about the salt intake, and take your medicines regularly, and don't miss your medicines. The first and the foremost thing is the risk factors which are associated with the heart failure. They should be avoided. And as I told, the first risk factor is old age. And now you can ask me that how one can avoid getting old. The thing is that the age is just a number, and if somebody is active during lifetime, is having a regular walk, regular physical activity, regular mental activity, then the person will not become old, that is for sure. And we all know that the people who are active during their lifetime and even in their elderly age group, they are even fitter than the younger people. And take care of your blood pressure very seriously. Don't take it like that the blood pressure is 90, that my blood pressure remains like that. My diastolic BP, yes, it remains like 160-100. Nothing has happened to me. The things are like that. We know scientifically that high blood pressure causes problems, and it causes problems in a long term. So one should be very particular about the risk factors of high blood pressure. The diabetes is to be controlled seriously and very meticulously, and also the weight should be controlled, and person should be physically active.